Diane from Gypsy Love Portal. Can tarot cards mean two things, have two meanings and stuff? Yes, it could, even though it's a, you know, a tarot card is one thing, you know, but it could mean, it depends. It depends how you view it. For example, there's the face up and the face down. The face up, it could mean various things. It could be a new baby. It could be a new relationship. It could be a relationship marriage proposal with the Ace of Cups, you know, romance. Where in reverse, it could be like no baby at this time, right? Or, you know, no romance, a dull kind of relationship, you know, when it's face down. Or it could be, you know, heading to, a, you know, pretty much a breakup or a divorce. Or, you know, a separation, you know, or somebody just not interested in having a relationship right now. There's no beginnings there with someone. Another thing with the Ace of Cups facing up, it could be that, let's say if you are already in a relationship, it's not a new beginning, but a new start with the someone that you're already with, right? Like starting all over again, or a new start with you guys, you know. So there's a lot of meanings into just one card. It depends, right? So there you go. Even though it means it has its own character, it could mean a lot of stuff coming out from this one card. You get it? I hope you do. If you have any questions about it, any more questions, just leave a comment down below. Ciao, guys. Bye.